In this video, we're going to have a look at the visual content editor. The visual content editor is the interface that you use if you're creating a discussion board post or a blog entry or a journal entry in Learnline. It looks a little bit like a word processing program interface, and some of the icons will probably look a little bit familiar. So I'm in the journal tool. I'm going to click on create journal entry, which will bring up the visual content editor. And we'll have a bit more of a look at the journal tool a bit later in this module. So the visual content editor is this part here, and I'll show you a couple of the buttons that help you to set it up in a way that's useful. So firstly, we have this button here, which allows you to compress and expand the number of icons or tools that are available to allow you to edit your text. If you're just doing some simple writing or basic formatting, then you may wish to close down just to have a few options available. But if you're thinking of linking out to a web page or adding a picture, then you will need to expand it out and have a look at some of the other icons there. The next button that we'll have a look at is this button here, which is quite handy. It allows you to expand out the visual content editor to a full screen, which means that you can see a lot more of what you've written, which is pretty handy. I'll close out of that. We also have this button here, which is the help button or the information button. And if you click on that, it brings up a list of all of the different icons in the visual content editor and what they do. So that's pretty handy to be able to bring up whenever you need it. So we also have the ability to hover your mouse over the different icons, and that will tell you what they do. The next thing we're going to have a look at some of the special functions that you can actually do. So I'm just going to write a quick line of text. So I've just put down a line of text that I might write if I was introducing myself and saying a bit about myself. I'll just show you a couple of things that are pretty handy. If I select a piece of text and I highlight it and click on the little chain icon, I can click on a website and press insert. And so that creates a web link that other students might be able to click on. So if you found a really good journal article on a web page somewhere, then you can do that. Some of the most interesting tools are these ones down the bottom here. So you have the ability to attach a file. You have the ability to insert a picture. You also have the ability to use some maths formulas by clicking on the maths editor. And then you also have the ability to embed a YouTube video as well. So the best thing I could say about the visual content editor is that pretty much all of the help that you need is actually inbuilt in the system. And it's really just a matter of exploring